All right, search for and open the graphics settings. And now we are going to boost hardware acceleration. All right, so now change the default graphics settings. And now enable these two options right here. Turn on hardware accelerated GPU scheduling and optimization for windowed games. Both of these are going to help your PC use your GPU better for gaming. All right, so now if you have a dedicated GPU, go back to the other screen, and then under where it says custom option for apps, you can use your dedicated GPU specifically for your game. And of course, choose Microsoft Store app if your game is from the Microsoft Store, and choose desktop app if your game is from elsewhere. Now, if you choose desktop app, your game is likely inside the main hard drive and then inside the program files folder. All right, step number two, click search, type game mode, and then open that, and then make sure game mode is enabled. Now, you will likely see the most difference if you have a low-end PC for game mode. So if you have a weaker or low-end PC, consider turning on game mode. And that's it, that's how you enable hardware acceleration on Windows 11. For more videos like this, subscribe, and thanks for watching.